Riggs to home ship. Initiating final time NATO approach.
Right behind you, Commander Riggs.
Skips, muscle man, port and starboard gun.
Yes, yes.
Pops, you're up top.
Okay.
Follow my lead. We destroy it. Skips?
Yeah. Good job, Rangers. Mission objective almost accomplished. Now to let our guard down for just 1 second.
Muscle Man! Over there!
Rigby and Benson, you're outnumbered. Dude, you can totally stop this bloodshed. Give up.
Hey, traitor! How's the hand holding up?
You might want to listen to your little friend here while you're still alive.
Go stuff it, Ross.
Yeah, you need to chill out, man. Forget all this erasing time business.
Chill out? Oh, I think I was pretty chilled out when I went to prison because of you and Mordecai's little stunt back in high school. But I guess I should thank you for creating this wonderful weapon.
What are you talking about?
Mordecai and Rigby created the Time NATO.
What?
Liar!
Oh, I'm the liar? Ha! That's a good one. Isn't that a good one, Mordecai?
Yeah. Hilarious. I know what you did, Rigby, and I'll never forgive you! Dude, I didn't get in.
Commander Rigby!
It was such a long time ago. I didn't do anything.
I don't need you to tell me what you did. If we get out of here, could you fix it? Rigby, fix this. That's an order.